Man, this is such... Sorry, dear. Man, this is such a godsend, ain't that right, Fish?
Yeah, dude.
Yeah, I mean, Mario Kart Maker Live Show, can you press the other button? Okay, yeah. It's a big godsend.
Yeah, I was actually recently washed recently.
Oh, yeah, you were washed?
Yeah.
It's a pretty big godsend, Fish. See, look, we're playing right now. Hey, Vimpy. I see you on the screen.
No way.
Yeah, this is
you. Got Mario Kart Circuit?
Come over here. Yeah, I got it. It's a godsend. I got it for Christmas.
No way.
It's the last one in stock.
Oh, you're lucky. Greg was actually at the same store. Whoa. He said there was one person who took the last one.
The Walmart?
Yeah.
Oh, that's pretty cool. Yeah, I got the last one, though.
But I want it.
But it's mine, Vampy. Should have bought it for me.
Okay, I'm not going to be selfish about this, but I'm going to go ask Greg. Okay. Hope you know your toys, Squishy.
Thank you. Big godson. See? Move, Vampy, get out of the way.
I'm eating.
Get out of the way, it's breaking. Whoa, no. Alright, I'm gonna go.
I'm gonna go out of the secret.
Alright, let's go, Fish.
Alright, dude.
Can't believe I'm getting sued. Hey, Vampy.
Guess what?
What?
I seen Squishy and he has this really rad toy.
Oh, is it a godsend?
Yeah.
Is it the Mario Kart one?
Yeah.
Well, sorry, I couldn't get it
Mario
for you.
Mario Kart Tour. Can you go to
That's the mobile game, Vampy.
Really?
Isn't that your favorite game?
Yeah, I love Mario Kart Tour.
You love that game, that song from Guava Juice. Guava Juice? Well, Vampy, suppose I can get you it.
Really?
Yeah.
Really?
Yep.
Oh, thank you, Greg. Thank you.
All right, Luna.
Well, while you're gone, I'm going to open up a pack of Pokemon cards, because we got to redo this. Remember last, how long ago was it?
Probably April, May.
April, May? Yeah, I think I dropped my phone in a speck. I was going to open up Pokemon cards, but...
Well, do you have the clip? Because if you have the clip, you can just cut to it.
No, I don't.
No, I think it's in the Instagram DM, so you can probably just download it. Well, I'm going to go get you the godsend toy.
All right, I'm going to open up my Pokemon cards. All right, guys, we're going to be opening up a... Let's see. I'm sorry. A Darkness Ablaze. I think this is a blister pack. Here's my hand. I'm going to knock my phone over again. This is not going well, but my human hands are going to be opening it up. There's only one pack in here. I just wanted to... Just really wanted to throw this in here, because that'd be cool. So here you go, as you see, we have a Darkness Ablaze booster pack. That's pretty cool.
Yeah, the Charizard on it, Vampy.
Yeah, Seth is in here with me.
It's a godsend.
Godsend. So then we have this Sanaconda holo promo card. Nope. Not a promo. And then a Silicobra normal. And a code card, which I'm going to give to Seth because he's been living in his mother's basement. Things have been rough for him. Here goes
God, that's true. But have they really been rough? Have I not just been totally enjoying it? God, is that true.
So here's the pack. So I think it's fourth the pack. My voice is dying on me, guys. How is a green card? Well, this is...
Oh,
1, 2, 3, 4. Guys, if you didn't know, green cards are automatically bad. But we're going to go through them. Cabo, Simisage, Vanilla... Bombi, Vanillite, Gazita, Nickit, Shelmet, Reverse Normal, and Lugia, which is a pretty good card.
That's a very big godsend.
Yep, normal rare, guys, normal rare. Alright, guys, well, that was my little thing. Hopefully, Greg will be coming home soon.
Got you all your stuff, then, Pete.
No!
Big godsend.
Yeah, we're gonna switch cameraman's here.
Okay, Vampy, it's a big godsend, so you can go throw the stuff you got.
Really?
Save the Mario Kart for last.
No way, thank you, Greg.
Oh, you're welcome.
Is this for late Christmas?
Yeah, these are all the stuff I wanted to get you. I couldn't, but these are all the stuff I want to get you. So keep going. There's more stuff. Go.
Look at the pack, Greg.
Yeah.
I'm sorry I opened up Pokemon cards.
Why do I care?
You don't.
Keep going.
Oh, yeah. No way.
Godson, Game & Watch.
Game & Watch?
Yeah, it's a godson.
Thank you, Greg.
A Grimace.
Pop figure?
Yep.
This is incredible. Are you going to eat deluxe?
Yeah.
Thanks, Greg. I don't have this one yet.
I kind of burped there. What?
What is that?
That's the thing you wanted, right?
Greg.
Yeah? Oh, well, there's more things in there. It would be godsend if you look at that. It's not a lot left in, but it should be in there.
We'll get back to the cart in a minute. A Viva card! Thank you, Greg. I don't really play Fortnite, but I still appreciate it.
You're welcome, Grumpy.
Here's the used code. This is from about 2 years ago.
Almost 2 years. You can give it away to your Twitter followers.
It's already been used, Greg.
Oh, there's more stuff. There's like two other cards in there. There's a used...
Some Visa cards. Yeah. Thank you, Greg. I'm not going to show up in front of those. They could have money on them, but...
Yeah. One has $5 left because I spent it on the Marvel Ultimate Alliance 3 pack.
Greg!
Yeah.
This is not the same card.
It's a godsend. Yes, it is, Humpy.
Where's the camera, Greg?
The what?
The camera! Where's the camera?
I don't know. Maybe the M.
Greg, look.
Come on, baby. Don't break it. Humpy, you broke it!
No, I didn't. You can just stick the hat back on. Man, my voice is rough today.
Yes, because you had school.
Yep.
Real school with Couch Potato.
Couch Potato? Who's Couch Potato, Greg?
Couch Potato? You still look good?
Yeah, thank you, Greg. You know, I know it's the wrong thing, but I still do appreciate it.
Yeah, but I don't have the control for it. Can you stop spitting on the ground, Bumpy? Perfect call you out there.
It's not okay, Greg.
Well... Lesson of the day is be grateful.
Yeah, be grateful for what you got. I'm grateful for what Greg got me. Even though I may seem a little bit, you know, rude, I'm just joking.
Vampy, I want to do one last thing.
Okay, Greg.
Remember my TikTok when I said I'd jump in a pool naked?
Yeah.
Well, I want to do that.
Really, Greg?
Yes.
Well, I mean, what's stopping ya?
Let's go! I think the glitch is happening, Vampy. I don't want to go in.
Just get in. Just the one floating thing that's nasty. Whoa.
Greg? Maybe it's not the first time you've seen me wet before. I don't like TikTok.
Well, we hope you enjoyed. Give a like for Greg.